Fulton County is working on a major water line replacement project in Alpharetta. The work is taking place on Hook Road and Jerry Drive, and that's not too far from North and South Main Street. The Department of Public Works says the project started this week and is expected to be wrapped up by the end of the year. The department says it is working to replace an old cast iron pipe. New 6- and 8-inch pipes will be installed. The plan is to limit construction as much as possible.